Our Lord, grant us from among our wives and offspring comfort to our eyes and make us an example for the righteous.